Once a year in this beautiful part of Wales, the Green Man Festival takes place. I come here every year just to check out the amazing music from all over the world, the entertainment, and plenty of Welsh talent and a few Welsh beers as well. The atmosphere during Green Man Festival is like nowhere else on earth.
We're in a beautiful valley, we're surrounded by the most verdant, beautiful Welsh scenery. This part of Wales is just amazing anyway, and it's twice as amazing with just all these kind of good vibes percolating through the place.
This is one of those festivals where I feel like it's for the people here, and you don't feel that disconnect between the people and the bands, and it feels kind of, feels real, like everyone's here for the music.
It's really nice atmosphere, there's lots of things people do out around the area.
We love our festivals here in Wales, and the Green Man is a definite highlight. It attracts writers, comedians and musicians from all over the world. The lineup gets stronger and stronger every year, and you always leave here having seen and witnessed and experienced something that you didn't expect to. And it's all under the guidance and watchful eye of the symbol of renewal himself, the Green Man. Of course, music's a big part of Green Man Festival, but here in the Babbling Tongues area, the spoken word is celebrated in all its glory. So I'm going to have a little sit down, a listen and a little think.
Literature is a fairly significant part of the daytime programme here at Green Man. The idea is we have several events, spoken word events, events with authors, where people talk about their books but also do interesting things.
I found Dylan Thomas's book bus. We're very proud of our literature here in Wales, of course, and it's hard to believe that the festival is on just outside, but this place is crammed full of books about and from Wales and beyond, and it just goes to show how eclectic and interesting this weekend is. I'm going to devour this and head back to the mountain stage here at Green Man, where I'm due to DJ, so I'm going to do that now. See you in a minute.
It's just really eclectic, isn't it? You've got everything from kind of goat to loads of other kind of really traditional stuff as well. So it's just a real good blend and a good mix of all different styles. There's something about the audiences here. They're just fantastic. They're really warm, really kind of open-minded. Everyone's in a really great mood, so it's fantastic to play to them, yeah.
To have a festival like this in Wales is just great. I'm so proud of it, that it's done so well. It's such a good festival. It's a proper great one.
I've had such a great day here at Green Man. I'm off to sample the After Dark activities now. Hopefully you've had a little taste of this magnificent festival and maybe see you here in the future.